I actually started off as a fashion marketing major in college. I stayed for 2 years, got pregnant and dropped out. I had a beautiful daughter, and looking at her pushed me to get into the fashion world, to do everything I wanted to do and needed to do in order to be successful, not only for me, but for her. The pros of being in the fashion world is when it's your passion and you care about it a lot, it's like a rewarding feeling to put your artwork out there, the things that you created, the things that you want to show and then see what other people came up with too. Bad things are just the fashion world of being in 1 minute, out 1 minute, people putting you on a bench, seeing other people sometimes go further or do more just off of clout when the talent isn't there, and trying to keep up with what's going on but still staying true to yourself so you don't look like a clone to everybody else. Now, the good things about Philly Fashion Week is that you will get some type of exposure. You know, it's your choice to do what you want with that. And what you can get out of it is all up to you. You know, they can do but so much. So the good thing is you get to have your runway. You get the whole experience of picking your cast for your models and having your own runway show, having your name behind you, you know, as you get to walk out after your models and have an audience there applauding you and being, you know, on social media, things like that, getting to meet different models for further projects, getting to meet different photographers and videographers and different designers in Philly. So I would say that's the good thing. You get the whole overall experience. You go through certain things with working with other people. It's not going to be exactly what you want because it's not your show. So you might not like everything and how people are, their attitudes and so on. So you might want to learn how to do your own show after that. That's the point where I'm getting at now. It's like I experienced it twice. I see the things I liked and I didn't like, but now it's showing me that I want to have my own show and do my own thing. So that way, I won't have to worry about getting disappointed in some aspects. I can fully work on what I want my show to be like. Those obstacles was pretty intense. I wanted to, like, break down a little bit. But like I said, it was like nobody was there, like, constantly letting us know, like, hey, you're going on next. Hey, this is what's going on. It's just, like, the show is just happening. And they're like, oh, you next. And I'm looking, like, where are my models at? Because you'll have a group of models. I have, like, 15. And then they'll have the models, but they'll be modeling for about 5 or 6 other designers there, too. So then you're sitting there looking for your models when it's time for you to go. But now they're rushing to get dressed. The zipper broke on one of my girls. I made this big bubble. The zipper broke probably because they were being too anxious to throw the clothes on the models, so that didn't end up going out, and that was one of my favorite pieces. Honestly, not really good at making up names, so I just said I'm gonna use my own name. And plus, I felt like that was just like a classic way because people say that they like my name, even though they pronounce it wrong. It's Yasmeen Ames. And I just felt like, why not name a brand that's coming from me, myself? So I just decided to name it. Proud of me, proud of me, bitch of me. Proud of me, bitch of me. Proud of me, proud of me, bitch of me. Proud of me, proud of me, bitch of me. Proud of me, proud of me, bitch of me. Splash, drip, BBS, bitch. Stepping out, photo check, bitch. I'm popping out all on they neck, pop. Hating on me, bitch. Well, I guess I'm in a foreign place. You can't GPS what? Yo, bitch, old like a VHS, huh? Make a bitch shout like Shaq West, bitch. Going tighten up like a python, huh? Niggas shooting up like a Nikon, bitch. We get it lit like neon. Stepping out with double C's on, huh? Brand new socks, double G's on, ooh. Bad bitch stepping out looking like a lick. Bad bitch booming, man, she looking like a hit. I don't give a fuck what they saying, bitch. It's hard. I'm still learning how to, because I got a boyfriend and I got a baby on the way. So it's like really hard because I'm like a one woman show. Like I design everything, I buy everything, and then I gotta make everything too. So I'm trying, it's hard. The main advice I can give to somebody for running their own business is just stay true to yourself. Make sure you're doing things that you want to do, not what everybody else is doing. And taking your time, don't rush, because you have to do what's best for you and your brand. Because if you're rushing and you're trying to keep up with everybody else and just trying to push stuff out, you're going to take yourself there.